In 2010, the so-called Ground Zero Mosque generated heated debate both in New York City and throughout the country. Both sides of the issue were out in force, and often clashed with each other and police. Many of the protesters descended on Lower Manhattan from other parts of the country and even Europe. Although construction has not moved forward on the new mosque complex, called Park 51, plans are on track for the project. The current mosque and community center is housed inside a renovated Burlington Coat Factory building. An artist's rendering of the proposed Park 51 mosque complex and community center depicts a 13-story glass and steel structure. Developer Sherif Al-Kamal has said that the new building can be completed within several years. Lately, Park 51 Mosque has operated without incident.